If you're not interested in the nikah, don't use and abuse someone's child. Never. Don't play a game to say, we'll get married in 5 years. And within that time, the girl is waiting for you, or the boy is waiting, for example, and 2 years later, you just say, not interested. You've broken not only their heart, you've destroyed a life. That's what you've done. The person could have actually gone and married someone else.